time when you can get like Easter eggs off your mum and your dad, and sometimes you can go spend time with family and see them. And, like, you can be off school, have time off school, go school lectures.
I love going to my nan's and auntie's house because we get to do a big Easter egg hunt.
My favourite bit is the chocolate.
Easter is when Jesus died on the cross and came back to life. And every year we get presents.
Easter is about eating chocolate eggs, also being off school so I can have Easter egg hunts.
Jesus is the Son of God and was born in Bethlehem.
In Islam, he is called Isa, and he is mentioned in the Quran lots of times.
Jesus' mother's name was Mary.
I think it was Mary.
Maryam. And in Christianity, she was called Mary.
Muhammad was a Muslim and a prophet of Islam.
I've not done anything in school about Hussain.
I think Hussain was Prophet Muhammad's grandson.
Hussain was Muhammad's grandson.
They shouldn't have killed them. It's a good thing that they were trying to help people, but they shouldn't have killed them because of it.
I think we should always treat people how you'd like to be treated.
It's not fair that good people were killed that way.
They died because they wanted our world to be a better place today.
I was sad because he died, but then happy because he did it for other people.
It's a bit upsetting because he was trying to do something good and he died because of it.
It's where you've got to think about the good people from the bad, and you've all got to be treated the same.
I think it's about eating chocolate, having fun, but also remembering the important people like Hussain and Jesus.
If you have a religion, then you've got to have something you celebrate and to always understand why you celebrate it. Easter should mean to us all, when someone brings us a present, we should be happy and thankful and respect their different religion.
You should never say to people that have a different religion that your religion is wrong and mine's right.
Thank you.